Lexington County again as COVID cases spread through schools in the Midlands. Lexington School District 3 is now switching to virtual learning. The school district added they can't staff schools well enough to continue in-person instruction for the time being. Right now, Lexington 3 plans to return students to the classroom on Monday, January 24th. There will be no in-person sporting activities for all JV and varsity teams while Lexington 3 is in remote learning.